Okay, we're gonna start our warm-ups without the guitar. We're gonna do some stretching. So you can put the guitar down. What we're gonna do is first stretch out the shoulder. Just grab one of your shoulders, right or left, you choose. Give it a good 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And reverse it. 3, 4, 5. And we'll do that one more time. Give it a good 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And switch. 2, 3, 4, 5. Shake it out. Try and get that blood circulating. Grab the wrist. You can pull it down in towards yourself. Give it a good 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Other wrist. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Shake it out. Remember, don't hurt yourself. Just trying to give it a little stretch here. Okay, you can pull your wrist back now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You should feel it a little bit in here. Other hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, shake it out. Good job. Now let's go to the fingers. Pull your first finger back. Don't hurt yourself. Just pull it back slightly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And your middle finger. 2, 3, 4, 5. Third finger. 2, 3, 4, 5. And your fourth finger. 2, 3, 4, 5. Don't forget about the thumb. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right. I like to always shake it out afterwards. Let's go to the other hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next. 2, 3, 4, 5. Third finger. 2, 3, 4, 5. Pinky. 2, 3, 4, 5. And the thumb. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right. Shake it out. And finally, let's just try and stretch those fingers apart a little bit. So between the first finger and second finger, just give it a good 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And next, 2, 3, 4, 5. And next, 2, 3, 4, 5. And with the opposite hand, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, shake it out. Okay, finally, some things you can do if you still don't feel quite ready. If you're really cold, it's cold in here, I got my hat on, you can always run your hands under some warm water. That can help out a little bit. You can massage your fingers a little bit. You also use your forearms a lot when you're playing guitar, so you can kind of massage your forearms a little bit. And all these things, you're just trying to get the blood circulating so that you can pick up the guitar and try and develop your confidence and your control. So, all right, I think it's time to pick up our guitars. Let's go to it. Okay, here we go with the major 7 chord stretch. Okay, we'll start off in 12th position, 2 beats per chord. 1, 2, 3, 4. Shake it out a little bit. We're going to go back now. 1, 2, 3, 4. Stretch it out. That was exercise number 1. Okay, next we're going to do the diminished chord shape. We'll start off in 3rd position. We're going to work our way all the way up into 11th position, and then we'll just end on an E chord. Okay, we're going to play quarter notes now. 1, 2, 3, 4. Mm-hmm. for our next exercise, we're going to go to the sixth note quasi-chromatics, 1-4-3-4-2-3. And we'll play this in eighth notes. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and... Okay, we're going to continue with the six note quasi-chromatics, 2-1-3-2-4-3. We'll also play 4 frets worth in eighth notes. We're going to start in fifth position. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next pattern, 3-2-4-1-2-4, starting in the ninth position. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and... For our final six-note quasi-chromatic, 4-3-4-1-3-2. 4-3-4-1-3-2. We'll start in 12th position. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and... For our next exercise, we're going to do the sequence with the C major scale, 3 notes per string. I'm going to start here on the 8th position. Here we go, 8th notes. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and... Now let's try coming back down, starting on F. One, two, three, and four, and. Good job. Now let's try 16th notes with the same pattern. One, two, three, and a four, and a. Now we're going to do the major, minor, diminished, and augmented arpeggios in a cycle of fourths starting on C. These will be in triplets, so three notes for every beat. One, two, three, and a four, and a. Now we're going to do some legato warm-ups. We're going to play the pattern where we play 1-2-4 on the E string, and then 1-4, 1-2-4 on the A string. So it's a two-string pattern. All right, we're going to start with eighth notes. Pick once per string. Here we go. One, two, three, and four, and... Okay, picking it up from there, fifth position. Let's play the same idea, but with fingers one, three, and four. One, two, three, and four, and... Okay, and one more. Let's go back to first position with the stretch, one, two, four, two frets in between. So first fret, third fret, fifth fret. One, two, three, and four, and... All right, and now just for fun, let's try playing it really fast. Let's play six notes for every one beat. All right, here we go. I should explain what we're going to do. We'll go back to one, two, four, okay, in first position. Try and get four frets worth. One, two, three, four. Let's just have some fun. Let's try the same thing back in first position. One, three, four. One, two, three, four. Yeah. Same thing, fingers one, three, four. One, two, three, four. And finally, let's try doing fingers one, two, four with the whole step stretch in between. Here we go. One, two, three, four. All right, now we're going to do the triad arpeggios in B flat. We're going to ascend B flat, descend C minor, all diatonic arpeggios in the key of B flat. We'll start with eighth notes. Here we go. One, two, three, four. All right, let's try that one more time now, and we'll play triplets, three notes for every one beat. One, two, three, four. Mm-hmm. time. One, two, three, four. Now we're going to do the exercise where we combine scales and arpeggios in E minor. So think groups of six. We're going to descend an arpeggio in E minor, starting with the E minor, and ascend the scale on the middle four strings. All right, here we go. We're going to play 16th note triplets, six notes per beat. One, two, three, four. All right, now we're going to do the A minor arpeggio in diatonic thirds. That's this one. We're going to start picking all down quarter notes. Here we go. One, two, three, four. All up. One, two, three, four. Alternate pick. One, two, three, four. Now we're going to pick two times for each note, eighth notes. One, two, three, and four, and. Again, two, three, four. Now let's try and pick each note three times, so triplets, three notes per each beat. One, two, three, and a four, and a. Again, two, three, four. Alright, now let's try 16th notes. Pick each note four times, four notes per beat. One, two, three, four. Again, two, three, four. And finally, just for fun, why don't we try playing 16th note triplets, six notes for every beat, okay? Here we go. One, two, three, four. Thank you. One more time. Two, three, four. Well, that's a lot of warm-up exercises. I hope this stuff has helped you out today. Remember, the idea with warming up is you're just trying to develop your technique so you can play with confidence and control. So, good luck and have some fun. We'll see you later.